Read and study the 1860 novel by Jules Verne, Paris in the 20th Century.